Yes, I know that with AI, I can generate images and enhance them. I know that I can get answers by chatting with a large language model. And yes, most models are free, but they all require an application, network connection, and subscription fees. Well, not anymore. Intel AI Playground is a free, open source, full application that just bridges that gap. All you have to do is search for AI Playground or follow the link below. Make sure your hardware is supported, the latest AI PCs from Intel and the new discrete GPUs are. I'm using AI Playground 2. If you would like to install version 1, just take a look here. I have Core Ultra 1, you might have Core Ultra 2 or Intel discrete GPU. Just download, run the installer, and you are all set. There are so many things you can do here. Image, text, let me show you. Image generation and enhancement. Look for text generation in my other video. I'm looking to generate a dragon sitting on a branch in the jungle. If it doesn't work, I can just regenerate. I can play with a prompt. There are no credits or limited time until I'm happy with the results. And there are many options you can play with: the image resolution, quality, size, aspect ratio. You can provide a negative prompt. You can even bring your own model. Now, let's take the same image from create to enhance. You can, of course, choose any image you like. You can upscale the image. I'll choose a prompt in order to make my dragon mechanical. If you're not happy with the result, add more influence to the prompt and you can see how it's getting more mechanical. This will of course work on any type of image. Here, for example, I'm generating a bag. I'll take it from create to enhance and I'll add a cup of coffee next to the bag. Generate? No, I don't want a cup of coffee on the bag. Increase the influence of the prompt and regenerate. The bag is in a coffee shop. More influence, generate, and yes, this is exactly what I wanted. And here is another cool feature. Once you got the image you like, you can inpaint and you can also outpaint it. So you basically extend the image and generate stuff that is outside the frame. Here, for example, I'm extending the image upwards. Pretty cool, pretty useful. AI Playground. Image creation, enhancement, and much more on your local AI PC. No need to know how to program, no need for network connectivity, no need for subscription fees, nada. Lots of materials online, links below. Enjoy.